My name is Tracie, and I had my colonoscopy at Woman's. Turning 50 meant I needed to go and get my colonoscopy done. I chose Woman's Hospital because they have great customer service, and you get your own private room, your private TV, private bathroom. It really made it a very easy and comfortable experience. I didn't realize that the prep, actually, we just started the evening before, and I didn't find it as bad as what everyone was telling me it was gonna be. I was really impressed that it was like checking into a hotel room. The nurses were wonderful to say exactly what was going on. And one of the nurses said, well, where are you eating afterwards? All of our patients come with a plan. They know where they're gonna eat. So the next 10 minutes, you know, we spent talking about where we were gonna eat. And for the record, it was Little Village because their bread is amazing. For me, the most surprising thing is how truly easy this really was. I had no discomfort at all from the prep, from the colonoscopy. I mean, that part wasn't bad at all. It wasn't uncomfortable. My doctor came in right after the colonoscopy and talked to both my husband and I about their findings. I was very fortunate. They found no polyps, and so my, you know, next screening didn't have to be for another 10 years. My recommendation for someone who's putting it off is don't. And guess what? I have 10 years now. I don't have to go back. So go ahead and get it over with.